All right, Tupper Lake, second race of the second day of the doubleheader here up in extreme northern New York. I did indeed finish fourth in the first race, so that means I'm now third after they invert the top six. Starting behind the Audi who beached himself in the first race, and the little all-wheel drive Civic that gave me a pretty good run for my money yesterday. Or last race, I should say. If you watched the first race, you'll know that a couple people went bombing by me before the green flag, which is not allowed. They did get a bit of a talking to between races, so we'll see what happens this time. And yeah, hopefully it's a fun race and a good show.